Alexa, stop! Welcome to the Christian Brothers Virtual Talent Show. Glad you can make it tonight. Tonight, you will see amazing acts, beautiful voices that will make you weep, baking skills that will leave your mouth watering, feats of strength that will blow your mind. But enough talking, let's get to the videos. First off, we have Finn Clark with Glacier Majesty. Here we go.
My name is Finn Clark from 5R, and I'll be playing Glacier Majesty by Dennis Alexander.
Wow, that was incredible. And to think, he only started playing last month because he was at home bored. This next video we have, if I was to describe in one word, it would be delicious. Absolutely delicious. Next up, we have some beatboxing coming at you, courtesy of Ryan Gorgio.
absolutely enthralling. Thank you, Ryan. Next up, we have Ben Salvaggio with Ordinary People.
Hello, my name is Ben Salvaggio. I'm going to be singing Ordinary People for the CBS Talent Show. Thank you. Girl, I'm in love with you, but this ain't the honeymoon. Just past the inflation phase. Right in the thick of love, at times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I've misbehaved, but you made your mistakes. We both still have room left to grow. And though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first. We'll make this thing work, but I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We need to learn to take it slow. Yeah, we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. Maybe we'll live and learn. Maybe we'll crash and burn. Maybe we'll die. Maybe we'll leave. Maybe you'll return. Maybe another fight. Maybe we won't survive. Maybe we'll grow, we never know. Baby, you and I, we're just ordinary people. We need to learn to take it slow. 'Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, oh. Maybe we should take it slow. Thank you.
Oh, that was great, Ben. Thanks for sharing. Next up, we have Robert Schifino on the violin.
Let's go. absolutely incredible. Next up, we have Blake Hammer with feats of mental and physical strength.
Okay, I got my Rubik's Cube right here, and I got a timer. I'm gonna solve it. Ready, set, go.
Time?
Under 40 seconds. 39.93.
Noah Karate Club taught me how to do this.
Incredible stuff. And finally today, we have Cameron Devine with The Dog Whisperer. Magnificent work. Big thanks to everyone who submitted a video. Thank you for making our first virtual talent show a huge success. With that, play us out, boys.